Yo, what's good guys, another video here. Today we got Gilli, we got Branco, our planner. And before we get into this, do me a favor, go to the comments, comment what I should watch next. Make sure you subscribe. If we get 1,000 subscribers before May 10th, I will do 3 videos a day for the entire month of May. Either way, we already been over that. How many times now? Let's get into it. Sorry for this late ass video, I slept the fuck in. I feel like this is gonna be like a mellow song. I get the feeling that this is gonna be a super mellow, like vibey song more than anything else. Let me know what you guys think. Husk at mamma havde tre jobs, som om at vi gav op, for vi var soldater. Sagde til en par sig op, så hun sagde op, vi har planer. Husk at det der, men hvor vi er i dag, hvor vi er i dag. Tikke sker ude, ikke du med, brummen. Alt sammen går, lægger plan, brummen. Og par der kommer ind, jeg...
Hold up. Rewind that. What do you say? Hold up.
I swear he says something like a black woman. What did my man say? Hold up. Yo, you better be careful, bro. You're gonna get canceled. You might not have even meant anything bad by it. Your ass still gonna get canceled. Too many snowflakes out here. You gotta be careful. Hey, yo.
I'm gonna be honest. I feel like they should have had like a fucking tropical fucking picture on here instead of like what looks like the African like plains or whatever the fuck. Like, they should have had like some tropical like beach vibes. That's what this song's giving me, some like beach vibes.
Husker mamma havde tre jobs, som om at vi gav op, for vi var soldater. Sagde til en par sig op, så hun sagde op, vi har planer. Husker de dag, men hvor vi er i dag, hvor vi er i dag.
Bror, men jeg har brugt så mange dage, brugt så meget tid, men jeg vil gøre det hele om igen. Husker dengang, at jeg var 13, og mamma, hun fik et kald, en søvne var kriminel. Så nu du fucker...
Yo, I like the flow. I like the flow and, like, the vocals on here. I like the effects they got on this. This shit is a vibe. I was definitely right. When I heard this beat, I could just feel it. This is, like, a mellow fucking song. But it's still, nonetheless, a vibe.
Husker mamma havde tre jobs, som om at vi gav op, for vi var soldater. Sagde til en par sig op, så...
What the fuck's a K-pop, day-pop? What the fuck are they saying? Hold up, rewind, what the fuck is he saying?
For vi var soldater.
Data.
Sagde til en par sig op, så hun sagde op,
say ups. Data, sig ups, T-tops. Like, what the fuck? How the fuck do people come up with these words? I swear to God. Like, I swear, sometimes I just think y'all just making shit up. Like, goddamn. Yo, this shit was a banger, though. This shit was a fucking banger. Let's see. They gonna end it with some kind of, like, beatless solo? Like, just fucking acapella? Like, what's going on? I doubt that, but that would be nice. I think they're just gonna end it with, like, the melody going out. This shit banged, though. This shit definitely banged. Let me know what you guys thought of this. God damn. Like, good shit. Yo, let me know what to watch next, all that fun stuff. You guys know what to do, okay? Like, come on now. Most of you guys been here before. You guys know what to do. Leave a fat ass like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell, all that fun stuff. Peace out. Stay sexy, and have a great day. Bye.